Okay, so this is the kitchen wormery fertilizer production project.
So we collected some weeds, leaves, bits of grass, some lettuce we've got growing, and some wood chips from the garden. That all goes in with the worms. I fitted the tap onto the bottom of this tub just to collect the juice in a big bottle. I'm just using a sieve to get all the big bits out.
It stinks.
I'm just filling these Fentimans Curiosity Cola bottles up.